Hello, and welcome once again. Today we are doing a guitar lesson on Tego Sisters for Bibiaraman by Tego Sisters. This request is made by Boateng Boakye Bismack, BBB. You are welcome. You requested it a long time, but I've started answering all the requests, so we are doing it one by one. So if your request is not up on this channel, please just exercise patience. We are doing the whole request together with other lessons as well, so take time for me. YOG, that's Samuel Jamfi, you are welcome. Sound Factory, Fidelis Bonja, Imbami, Mr. Brighter, Mr. Waters. To all of you, Man I, Steven, Samuel Sega, you are all welcome. Let's go to the guitar board and do the guitar analysis. Mask Sian, you too, you are welcome. I know you do following almost all the lessons, so you are all wonderful people on this channel. So let's go straight to the guitar board and do the analysis. Let's do the intro from the intro to the backing because of copyright strike. We don't have to use the whole song. So let's go to the analysis. We start do. We are playing B flat and E flat. That is the progression. He started the intro from B flat and ends on the E flat. So he played the two keys. So he started. They started the intro from B flat, that's B flat major. Then so do do we have do as B flat major. This is B flat. Then we move to so F major. Then we move to Fa E flat major. Then back to B flat major. E flat, F major 2. B flat major again. They play so last. So then we jump to E flat. Oh, you can play the E flat here. So let's do the analysis. Then we move to E flat. So the same thing. Do so. Then fa 2 times. Fa do so do. Then the singer comes inside. So let's all go back again to the analysis. You have B flat major. Then we go to F. That is so fa as E flat major. Then fa again 2 times. Do B flat major. So F major. Do. Then we finish. Then we play so la so. Then we go to the same, we go play the same thing at the key of E flat. Do E flat. Then so becomes B flat for the key E flat. Then fa G sharp 2 times. Then E flat again. So B flat. Do. Then we start. To what's up, car? When I'm in cabby, my heart, we move too far. Then he play fi again. Re, re is F minor. Then he play fi so again. Fa chord. Then he move this to fi. Fa fi. Then he move to so. So let's do the intro and move on. Do, so, fa, fa, do, so, do, then we punch. Do, so, fa, two times. Fa, re, fi, so, do, fa, re, so, do. So let's do that. That's the whole thing. You play the same thing. So let's learn it slowly so that we capture everything. So I'm sure with the intro, you are certain. That is E flat major. Second, third, fourth. So we can add fifth string here. So if I say we are playing E flat from the neck, that is the eighth position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We play the second, third, fourth. So we can add a fifth string in the tenth position here, then the C string in the 11th position. So we can choose to play this do only 3rd, 2nd, 3rd, 4th string. Then we move to fa. Fa is G sharp. G sharp. So talk about re. We have re as F minor. Have this one here. Eighth position on the fifth string. Fourth string, tenth position. The same tenth position, third string. Then we move to the second string in the ninth position. Then the last one, this will bar the chord. So the same 8th fret, within the 8th fret, 5th string and 1st string. Then this will be on the 2nd string, 9th position. 3rd string, 10th position. 4th string, 10th position. That is re. So after we play re, we remove only the 4th finger down here to hear fi. Same chord, the others will remain the same, but only this one will move from here to the 12th position. That is where the double position markers are. Fi. He added the fi to it. E flat, because do, ti, la, so, fa. So this is fi, fa, mi, re, do. This is the E flat scale we are playing here. Do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do. So we have. Sing what's up, ka.
baby, my oh, fa, oh, talk a quarry, fi, me could be my oh. Then we move to so, fa, baby, a la mano.
We come back to do,
fa, baby, a la mano. The mafunami,
re,
fi, so.
Then we, that's the seventh, E flat seventh.
Every alamano, Fabi alamano, Mafunami, Akamauda.
So that is the whole thing. He played nothing again. This is the progression of the song. Because of copyright issues, I don't want to play the whole thing into the, throughout. So we will do the chords analysis. Intro analysis, backing, then we go to the solo. So let's play together until we reach the solo, then we do the solo. That is all. So let's go, let's start it again. To where the solo is. Solo side. So let's go to the solo and do the analysis again. We play the solo and do the analysis. The solo, so we have it here. Again, so do do la re re do mi mi la so. That is pentatonic scale. Again, so do do la re re do mi mi la so. Again. So, do, do, la, re, re, do, mi, mi, la, so. Fa, mi, re, mi, do, re, mi, la, la, so, so. Again, so, so, do, do, la, re, re, do, mi, mi, la, so. So, so again, so let's take it that part again. So we have it here. Learn that part too. So again, that is where we reach. So do la so mi re do la re do again. So that is do and mi again. That is do do so so because so chord, but he play only two from the so chord. That's the B flat. So B flat and D. So here E flat and G. That's E flat chord. Back to do again because do and so because you have E flat chord here. This E flat chord, he play do and so. So again, you see this is so, this is do. This or we have so here. If we add T, it is B flat. If we add the do here, it has become do. That is F, E flat. So B flat, E flat. It's very interesting. So then we do re mi, do re re mi, do re re mi, do re ti do la ti. So that is 2-by-1 thing. Do re. Do la ti so. That is why I said it's 3-2-by-1. 1-2 by go back 1-by-1. 2 and that 2-by-1. Again. Okay, so let's.
what we've reached. So, mi re. So, la, so, fa, mi, do. Again. So, la, so, fa, mi, do. So, let's go. La, so, fa, mi, de, do. Re, mi, 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 re, re, do. Again. Do, re, mi. So, la, so, fa, mi, do. Down. So, la, so, fa, mi, do. La, so, mi, re, do. Re, mi, 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 re, do. That is do, re, and fa here. This is re. We go do, re, mi, fa. We have re here and fa. Re, mi, mi, re, do. Re. We have mi. We go re, mi. So, fa, so. We join them. Re and fa. Mi and so. That is duet. Re, mi, 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 re, do. Then he hammers here. Again, that is so zi zo, so zi so fi. Again, so zi so fi, because we are on E flat. Do ti la so, this is fi fa. So so zi so la, this is the zi. So la ti do ti la so, the immediate root is the zi. Again. So zi so fi again. So zi so one note again. Then we all come back to the so. The horns for as the beginning we did do so. We can fire to do. So do, then we go to E flat again. So fa fa do so do. So let's play over the solo because we've done the analysis of the solo. So do do. Let's play the solo part alone. We play over it solo and go. Back to the same chord. So the solo analysis, let me call out the names again. So do do la re re do mi mi la so fa mi re do mi la la so so do la so mi re do la re do 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 duet so so duet. Do do duet again. Do do duet. Do re mi re. Do re mi. Do re ti do la ti so. So la so fa mi do, la so mi re do, re mi 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 duet, re re duet, do do duet. Then you start the intro. So that's the whole flame work, everything in the song. So download the song yourself and do as we've done over the song. The key is E flat. We've done everything slowly. So that's why sometimes the minutes are long. If you do not take time, you'll be in a rush or in a hurry teaching, but that is not how good we can, you have to teach. So I have to take time, do everything slowly so that you catch everything. So take your pen and paper, write something down. If you are new on the channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, like the video, share for others to join us. You are all welcome once again. Thank you very much. We shall meet.